Why are these apples so expensive?
It's not just the apple that you're paying for, it's all the other frilly stuff in the store. A little bit goes towards our jam space and the chalkboard artist with the hairy face. It pays for these pyramids to get stacked, that's why these prices are so jacked. Yeah!